Alexander Ovechkin, I mean, you're an old hat at this now, Alex. You're kind of getting used to the All-Star game, and you got to love it.
Oh, I love it. It is great fun, great atmosphere, and I think it's all about fans, you know.
Well, talking about friends, and you've got lots of them out there, but I saw you talking to big Mr. Chara, because you two are used to also running each other out there, and now you're teammates all of a sudden, so it's kind of fun.
Yeah, it's fun, because like lots of guys will play each other, and we hit each other right now. We are friends and have fun together.
Oh, I got to ask you about this, because against the Pittsburgh Penguins this past week, it was a great game. Now, you took a really pretty good run at your friend Malkin. Did he say anything to you after that hit that you put on him?
Well, actually, it was not hit. It was a funny situation. I fell to my back. So, no, he don't say nothing. He knows it's just a game, and we just play against each other, and we're still friends.
I know going into this season you were probably wondering what was going to happen contractually, but that's all taken care of now. You're going to be a Washington Capital for a long, long time. That's got to take the pressure off as well.
Well, yeah, it's I don't feel enough pressure, and I just control my game and just concentrate my game, concentrate what I have to do better to help my team to go to to our goal, playoffs.
Alex, we know with you it's nothing but pedal to the metal, and you play your hardest each and every day. Thanks very much, and have fun this weekend.
Yeah, thank you.
We know he will have lots of fun.
Ooh, Ovechkin, a big hit there on Joseph Stumpel out of center. He couldn't settle that puck down cleanly, though. Oh,
Stahl gets knocked down with a hard hit from Ovechkin.
5-1, Washington. Scores! Ovechkin again!
Ovechkin a blur down the wing. Inside out on Campbell. Big save. Rebound. Score! Alex Ovechkin. And right off the draw, Ovechkin fires and scores. Ovechkin waltzing in. Drives and scores! Right off the draw. Score! Alex Ovechkin whistles one through the wickets. Down the ice is Neal. Got up there. Couldn't go. Here's Ovechkin.
Alex, are you a big fan of Usher?
Yeah.
Usher is certainly front and center, but you are too, and you've probably done a number in front of these Atlanta fans numerous times over your career. What are you looking forward to most about this weekend?
Just have fun. I met new guys and just see new players and see what they can do.
Which new teammates were you most pleased to get the opportunity to meet so far?
Thomas, Savard, I didn't meet him, and Richards, like we was just say hi to each other, and right now we sit together in the locker room and just talk a little bit about it. So.
I think you know the pressure is on tonight, right? Because that breakaway challenge, the shootout, you're in that, correct?
Yeah, I'm in, and I'm afraid actually maybe I failed or something.
But you do get multiple chances to pull off your trick. Do you know already what you're planning to accomplish tonight?
Probably one I know for sure, but second one I'm thinking about. I still have time.
Do you think it's good for the game? Do you think this is an opportunity to really show the personality that, I mean, you've shown it since you came into the league. I think sometimes others, for whatever reason, just aren't brought up that way. They maybe are reluctant to show the emotional side. Do you think this is good for the game to kind of let everybody see it?
First of all, it's good for fans, like see what players can do with the breakaways and what we can do with the pucks, you know, with skates and I think it will be fun.
Well, it's a different era, clearly, in hockey, and the young stars like yourself are carrying it, and I can't wait to see the show you put on tonight. Thank you.
Thanks.
Alex Ovechkin from the Washington Capitals.
I'm with Alexander Ovechkin. Oh, they always put the old Washington Capital coach with the superstar Washington Capital player. Well, you don't know how many nights I wish I had had you and my team way back in 1979. But anyway, you weren't even born then. But are you enjoying this red carpet event?
Oh, yeah. Look at this atmosphere. It's unbelievable. Like, I have great fun, and it's a great time.
Now, have you ever seen the Academy Awards and the red carpet that they have there?
Yeah, of course I see it.
All right, well, you've seen it, and so...
Right now I feel like I'm a movie star.
Oh, you are a movie star. You're a big star here, and they always ask them on the red carpet at the Academy Awards, now, who tailored your beautiful suit and who made it? But I don't think you're too worried about that, but you're really looking good, Alex.
Thanks. It's my style. Dolce.
Well, did it, maybe you got that new suit for that nice new 13-year contract that you signed?
Probably, yeah.
Well, look, have fun out there tonight. You know already what skill you're going to be competing in.
Probably hardest shot.
Oh, you got two sons. Do you speak English?
One-on-one breakaway. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe they changed something. I don't know.
Three. Congratulations.
Well, whoever you work and back. Whoever you're up against, good luck to them as well. Okay. So, thanks, Alex.
Thanks.
Suffice to say, every event will suit him just fine. We look forward to Ovechkin's contributions. And again, you think of the area around Phillips Arena, it is just not chaos in any sense, but just littered with fans from every market, whether you're going through the hotel lobbies or in CNN Tower, which is right next door. It is a mass of NHL fans, and a lot of them now getting the opportunity to really get up close in a way that they never would have thought possible in years gone by at this type of event.
Chris, thank you very much. Alex, is this a bit easier for year two than it was year one?
Well, of course it's easier. Like, on all respect, and on art, a little bit more than first year.
Gives you a chance to meet different guys a little bit, too, a different mix this time around.
Yeah, like different goalies here and different players here. So it's good to meet them, and we have good time.
Good luck. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thanks.